What is up, everybody? Coffee Break is back with another video. Now, if you're like me right now, with all the time you have in your hands, you're probably going through hours of footage, watching potential NFL stars entering the league this year. That's what I've been doing. I've been watching so many prospects, so many different schools. I've done a mock draft myself, and I believe that if the draft doesn't go according to plan for the 49ers, don't be surprised if they pick someone outside of receiver. Like, we're falling in love with the wide receivers in this draft, and for good reason. This wide receiver class is loaded, but with that being said, it's not out of the possibility for the Niners to draft another position at 13 overall. The 49ers are still in the market for a corner. They still need help at the offensive line, possibly also drafting defensive line. I mean, you lose Buckner and Sheldon Day in one offseason. Can you trust Solomon Thomas at this point? I don't think so. But this also depends on the trust you have on DJ Jones, Julian Taylor, and Kevin Givens. My point is, don't rule out the Niners drafting an offensive line and then turning around with the 31st pick and trading back for more picks. Great receivers will still be available on day 2 and day 3. Trust me, the receiving group is stacked this year, loaded with talent all across the board. I can see the Niners drafting a guard like Tristan Wirfs with the 13th overall pick. He will automatically boost this offensive line and replace Mike Persons, who struggled at times this year. I think that would be smart to take an offensive lineman. Some folks also see the 49ers drafting corner CJ Henderson out of Florida. Though I'm not a huge fan of his game, mostly his lack of tackling. I think the Niners were really good at tackling last year, all as a defensive unit. But you do have to think about it. I think corner would be something to consider for long term. This is Sherman's last year of his contract. I honestly don't see the Niners re-signing a 32-year-old at the end of this year. So eventually, we'll be needing a corner. Don't forget, the 49ers did draft Tim Harris out of Virginia last year. He was a 6th-round pick. And I know what you guys are saying. You know, Coffee Break, that doesn't count. He's a 6th-round pick. Well, I mean, it kind of does, because the Niners did put him on IR early in the year before they had to go through roster cuts, so that automatically left them out for the rest of the year. He probably wasn't ready to contribute right away, but don't count out Tim Harris as a factor, as a backup this year. That's all I'm saying. I'm not saying he's going to come in and be day one starter and replace Sherman, but what I am saying is for this year, he can probably be a good backup. But anyways, folks, let me hear from you. If I told you the Niners were not drafting a receiver with the 13th overall pick, who would you like to see them go after in the draft early on? A lot of talent, defensive line, offensive line. You have corner and, of course, wide receiver. Anyways, guys, go ahead and drop your comments below. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope everyone is staying safe, and we'll see you on the next one, guys. Peace.